And in Chesterfield, police are investigating a crash that left one man dead. Police say in the 1800 block of North Creek Drive, the driver of a 2007 Chevy hit a parked car. They believe the driver may have suffered a medical emergency. The driver was taken to the hospital where he died from his injuries. The investigation is ongoing. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them. They have not yet released the identity of the victim.